Here's a framing square hack for smaller widths. Instead of measuring, marking, and using a straight edge, take a sharp pencil and use the notches in your framing square. I need to measure off a 10-inch cut today. It's so easy and fast. I hope this helps.